this boy was really wonderful to me. Our senior year, I took piano, and he had soccer. So we would pass each other every day after school in the exact same spot.
All he cared about was Rose. If she was hurt, if she was in pain, if she was asking for him, he kept telling me over and over again, you've got to help her, you should be taking care of her, but I thought she was dead.
He asked for Rose.
He even asked me to turn up the radio. This poor kid, he's got blood coming out of his ears. He wanted her to hear this song that was playing. He thought she might like to hear it.
I don't want my babe to grow up in your messed up home. Am I supposed to raise her without ever talking about her father? Tell her she can't even mention his name in front of her grandfather because he hasn't completely acknowledged that he's dead? Or worry at night that her grandmother is going to smother her in her sleep because she'd rather she didn't exist?
I want to know everything I would know if he was still alive. I want more memories of him.
When he used to eat Cheerios, he'd eat them in pairs because he didn't want them to be alone in his tummy.
God, this hurts!
I used to give him shit for that all the time.
Yeah, and he never flossed, but he did wear an enormous amount of cologne once he discovered it, and it really smelled like a little thing.
Hey! Hi.
Hi.